I got that on camera.
It's Miss Cambridge.
Hi guys, I am in front of the Boathouse now. Welcome to a new Cambridge review. Well, cafe review. Restaurant review. Kids review. Whoa. Seriously, I have one drink and I can't talk anymore. Welcome to a new cafe review.
Welcome.
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 By the debaters. Oh my goodness. Okay, again. Hi guys, welcome to a new cafe review. For me, Miss Cambridge, hello. That sounded Dutch though. I went here with three other people, from which one doesn't want to be on camera. But I'll introduce them. Who are you?
Niki.
Niki.
Alice.
Those two girls have channels. I'll put them in the link.
I'll put the link in the description down below. Yes.
Okay, would you just please say it for me?
She'll put the link in the description down below.
Thank you very much. Okay, so I'll put the... Okay, I'm not going to say it again.
Oh dear.
We had a lovely time here. We will have a lovely time here. I'm filming this afterwards, so yeah. Okay, I'll give you a...
Can we go now?
So we're at the Boathouse now. Yes, I am. But okay, this looks pretty good. I don't have any food because I don't have any food.
And Alice.
Alice, Italian,
yeah.
And Niki,
yeah.
Dutch, do have some food. And she, oh, this is a nice example. There are two types of people.
Yeah.
People who put their ketchup on their fries, oh. And people who put it next to their fries. Okay.
Yeah, on the side.
This is a very good place. I can't rate it in this case. You're gonna eat the food, and you're gonna tell me if it tastes right. So eat your salad first, eat your greens.
No, I don't like
this. No, I don't like this one as well.
Oh, oh. Just eat the steak and the
yeah.
Fries. Alice, can I taste one fry?
Oh, one fry.
Okay. Wait, this? Is that okay? When you eat here, it's possible that one gets a big steak and one gets a small steak. Does it taste like steak should taste?
Yeah, it's just that I put a little bit of salt because I like it with more, you know.
In general, I asked you, we always rate with stars, some out of 5 stars. Please tell me, how many stars is this food worth?
I think 3.5, or maybe 4.
I was going to say the same. 3.5.
Yeah,
3.5 or 4. Okay,
because
let's say 3.5.
4 for the fries and 3.5 for the steak.
Okay.
Good.
I came with the best idea in the world to share this huge piece of chocolate fudge cake with these lovely girls. So girls, let's dig in and tell the people what it tastes like. Oh my god, this looks so good.
Can you feel the heaven?
It's still warm.
Yeah.
The sauce is still warm. Oh my god. Okay guys,
oh
if you
god.
Go here.
Oh my god. I can feel pieces of chocolate inside.
Oh.
Small pieces, like.
Guys, if you ever go here, eat this thing. It's
if
a chocolate.
If was a person, you would taste like.
Okay.
Please say that.
Okay, guys. If Liam Payne was a person, you would taste like this cake.
Because you be.
No kidding. She said if Liam.
So it's 5 stars for me.
Okay. So the chocolate fudge cake, you should definitely get it when you're here. It's very good. So guys, I'll rate it really quick. We've came to a conclusion, and in total we'll give this place 4 stars out of 5. So pretty good, the Boathouse. If you want to visit it, it's close to where I live, so I love that. So this was the cafe review for today. I hope you like it. Put your thumbs up if you like it. And I hope to see you soon. Bye!
And
Strooigoed is what it's called in Holland. Strooigoed. Stuff to throw.